Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, for the last part of Let's Play Asura's Wrath, and it's going to be part 9. It should be the last part. Let's continue. A turn of events. True episode 18. Turn of events. Oh, okay. After doing what I needed to do to get to this part, so let's see what the true turn of events are. So we're back here. True episode. Don't know what's gonna happen. Okay, so, I forgot the name. Let me look at this. Vitro, or whatever his name is. So let's find out. Zero's Rat. Let's start. Yeah, hawking out right away. Yeah. You pray like none other. Father, uncle. We shall come back safely. Excellent. Slice him in half with a judo chop. Go just skewer him like no there. Target all of them, all that I can. Fire. I'm sure I could just rapid fire to do better. But you know what? This way, I'm hitting all my targets. Let's get rid of that one that's in front of me. Powering up like a boss. Like a boss, man. Excellent. Punch. Yeah, explosions. Cool guys don't look at explosions. They just fly away. In space. Dodge Gotta throw in a mixture of lockdown and rapid fire. Gotta get that mixture in. Let's see what I can burst into them. That would be great. Ram, gotta get that timing down. Gotta get that timing down real good. that one had exploded cake. We got one. Yes! Let's do that! this is insane. Yes! So we'll just charge towards the center! Just do that. Ow! Ow, that hurt a little.
I don't need your help.
No, in my angry tone, and I'm a rageaholic! Oh shit. Knock it back. Just gonna start right here, up in here. No! Oh, seriously? Seriously? Getting low. Yeah, balls. Balls. Oh well. There it is. I found a charger. There. Now I won't have to worry about it. And it won't interrupt the flow. At least I didn't think that would interrupt. Well, okay. Well, hold on. There. I'm back. I should have mentioned that before, but oh well. Gonna punch right through it. Like a boss. Like a boss, man. Now this is quick time events done right. Done right in the story for story for me like this. Ah, so that's a face. That's a face gonna come out. Ah, so the face was a ready merge. Guess it wasn't paying attention the last time. But now it is, and everyone's panicking. Whatever shall we do? And here it comes. Fire up his laser! Strong enough to get them both. Get us both. Strong enough, high enough. Whoever is living on that, those continents are dead.
Its power is overwhelming.
Yes, it is. Who are you? Oh, are you? I misread that. You never misread that like a boss.
That is why I cannot give up either. I will not fall behind you.
Keep up.
Exactly. Glad they decided to team up with me at the end. It's kind of cool. It's got the nice, like, Western music when it plays. Like, from the, like, the, spaghetti Westerns and like that, things like that. I don't know the exact name of the music, alright? Or what genre it is. But the music is all pretty cool. Pretty cool. Huh. Oh. I don't think she was here last time. I don't think. It's been a while since I've actually played it. Yeah, I don't think it did.
Wind!
Earth! Fire! Water! Heart! By your power combined, I am Azura's Wrath! I am Azuria, however you pronounce his name, because I'm not 100% sure on how you pronounce it correctly. He Get off! Hundred-handed one! All into one arm. Two arms. All into the two arms. And you have big! Instead of six arms, two bigger arms. Mantra Asura. Asura. This is... Fire locked up. And that pretty much takes care of him right there. Right up in there. And then there's one. And there's none. Gotta get a mixture up in there. Up in here. Again, make sure up in there. Rapid fire and lock down fire. Yeah, punch him in. Take out his eyes. I can just continuously lock on fire. Don't worry about rapid fire because I can just lock on targets all over the place. And I'm going to burst mode. Rage mode. Yeah. He's gonna do it! He's firing his laser! Stop praying! Stop praying for the winning of us. This time, it is easier. All the way through to you, to their mouth. Yeah. Huh, wonder what's gonna be up here. You do that with your kick. Punching through his stomach. The core. Punch it. That only great. Ooh. Poor timing. So there's not much different so far, except maybe his wife showed up to encourage her daughter. Mother showed up to encourage her daughter. And that seems about it. For now. Yeah, crack that egg. Excuse me. Such rage. Whose rage is bigger, mine or yours? I know I'm a rageaholic, but are you? Yes. What's that? It's a rage beast. Fueled by rage all. But is he addicted? Vitra Core. That's the name of the creature. Vitra. Sort of like Blavos. Chrono Trigger. Web. Web of Spheres. Sure, webs. Alright, let's get to the fighting. Let's get to fighting. He's got Popeye arms. You just throw that rock. Yes, it is. Yes. It does. It does.
But is it a strong?
Another question is it a rage of Hulk like I am?
Yes, it should be.
It should be. Hopefully. Well, I'm getting by this conversation. It's not gonna be, gonna be something after this. Let's just punch it until it goes away. Let's just pound it until it goes away. I can use my strong attack to knock it out, those its attack. Uppercut! That uppercut in. Punch it in the face! Oh, it wasn't in the face, but it should have been! No, just punch it in the face. Alright, then I'll go left, you go right. And I'll uppercut it. Ow! That hurt a little bit. Ow, wrong button. Punch you in the face. I'm gonna stop you from whatever attack you're planning on doing. Right there. Yeah, I'm doing what I wanted to do. Uppercut. Jumping in the air. Launch that in your face. You don't like your own attacks, do you? I'm supposed to go right, you're supposed to go left! I tried to punch me, jumping in the air, and I think. Alright, I'll go left, you go right. Good. Uppercut. Punchy. I will watch that back in your face, good sir. Yeah, scream like that. Ain't gonna get you anywhere. No, I got hit with it. Double time. Punching my punches in. First in your face. Come on, Yasha, or Yada, or whatever his name is, because I forgot his name already. That seems like something that I seem to do quite a few times. Yes, kick him in the face, before he got a chance to do anything. Come on, Asura. Get down on this shit. There you go. Good! Only good! Only good! Man, my timing's really off on this. Really off. Yes, it does not. I'm barely keeping from moving. There we go. Burst in your face. A duo burst. There we go. Now, let's see what happens. Surprised that it does not destroy Earth like with that. But apparently purified it. Praying that they made a giant volcano. There they are. They are at least out there, don't know if they're alive, but assuming that they are alive. Maybe? Yeah, Zora's alive. Is it over?
Is it over?
Yes, shut up. It's alive. Is it really over?
I don't know. Well, is your wrath gone?
I said I don't know.
I see.
I don't know.
Let us go. Mithra is waiting.
Yes, she is.
Right.
Right. No, left. Which way would we go? Do we go right or left?
In one piece. If you had lost to Vlitra, who would I exact my revenge on?
Stop this!
I shall not! Your death
we won!
Everything to me. As long as
yeah, but we won!
Nothing else matters.
But we won!
He is gone! I will never see him again.
But we won.
You shall feel my pain.
Ooh, nice.
I do not think so. You shall not destroy my precious vessel.
Who is that?
Olga? You. At last, my plan is realized.
Oh, that sneaky spider. Huh. Interesting. Interesting.
Hmm.
true god. The embodiment of the wheel of life. The spinner of all mantra.
Huh, interesting. So... ooh. Don't tell me there's another episode after this. Let's see what I got. S. Truth of S. Hey, but I still got an S rank! Golden Spider. Yay, I've earned a trophy. Yay, Art Appreciator. Yay. Movie Buff. Yay. Blind Master. Ooh, Blind Master. Ooh, interesting. Truth of Being Fist. CG Collector. Art Appreciator. Movie Buff. Next. Next! Okay. Well, then there's going to be another episode after this. I thought it was just going to be one, but apparently, yeah. You have done well to come this far. Who am I? I'm a true god. Spoil the power mantra of you and unleash Goma upon the world to test you and prove yourself worthy by overcoming the shock. That's why you are here. Then I go back to real life, yet exceeded my expectation and worthy of my praise. You wish to remain in this world? You are no longer needed. But if you insist... Truth does not reveal itself at all. But the preserved anger still remains. This quest is called Wrath Continues, but that is a story for another time. So does all the episodes. You're not trying to... Hey, episodes, and play a game of higher difficulty and lock extra content, adventures, and... Once you've completed everything, what do I have to complete? And before I go off and finish this, I'm gonna see what I need to complete. So I guess I'd have to go through and beat all of these again. Well, I'm gonna see if it actually needs to be done that, do that, and if there's actually any new episodes after this. And if not, then this is gonna be the final episode. So it's probably gonna be more than just if you watch the playthrough while the playlist of qualities and you got here, this may be the final episode. Final part. I had seen that there's a finale and extra after, but this is a true finale for now, I guess. I don't know. I should have done some research before. But anyways, I've done a review in the in that part 7, I believe, of it. So yeah, it's a good, well, a game to play. Just not sure if I want to go through and do it all. If there is an episode, then I will. If not, then this will be the last episode. Well, thank you for watching. Find me all like and subscribe. Make a comment or two. Thank you for watching. Well, obviously, see you in the next part, maybe. If not, this will be the end. And God bless.